So I'm going to have a go at doing this white mask bit around here. And I have drawn it, traced it out, going over the top of my nose because I can tuck it under. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it on fast forward because I'm going to piece it together. Technique you've seen me do before. I've got lots of different whites that I'm going to use, different patterns, slightly different tones to them, textures to them, but I'm going to put it on fast forward so it just sort of runs through a bit quicker for you. And then if you get time, I'm going to start building up the face, and in the next video we'll tackle those rather difficult eyes. But I'm going to have a think about how we're going to do them. Right.